Hello guys, welcome back to In 5 Minutes. In this presentation, we are going to see how actually ABCD to 7 segment driver works. Okay, so here we have two drivers, we will see one by one, a common anode display driver and common cathode display driver. So starting with the BCD to 7 segment decoder, so we have here BCD to decoder or the driver. That is nothing but IC 7447. Okay, to activate the IC we'll require a plus 5 volt supply here, and there are four input lines DCBA, that is nothing but 4 bit BCD input, that is nothing but binary coded decimal input. And at the output side we have 7 segments, so segment A, B, C, D, E, F and G, and decimal point we are not designing for here, we are only designing for 7 segments A to G, and particularly we are going to use here a common anode display. So I am let me modify here 7 segment driver common anode type. Okay, so for this display, how actually a common anode is there, let us see. So for that we have 7 LEDs. Okay, so 7 LEDs are there, so these are the LEDs emitting lights, and anode part is shorted to a single point, and this point will be connected to plus 5 volts, that is nothing but VCC plus 5 volt supply. So this configuration here is nothing but the common anode type. Okay, and we have to drive there all this 7 segment LEDs we have to drive with, so we will be requiring one resistor through current for the current limiting purpose. So what happens actually, this BCD to 7 segment decoder connects the segment A, B, C, D to ground. That means if I will take outside, what is happening out here, to drive this unit we have to connect all these to ground to activate this ICs by means of this DCBA, or the input combination between D, C, B and A. These segments are grounded, means whatever the current that is coming from plus 5 volts, it will be synced through the decoder to ground, and hence the segment will be lightened up and you will be able to see the BCD number 0 to 9. So that's all about the BCD to 7 segment decoder driver driving common anode display. Okay, and these are the current limiting resistors. So that's all about the BCD to 7 segment driver or the in common anode configuration. And thank you for watching In 5 Minutes, and stay tuned for more videos.